And we're entering Secret Cove. In front of us is Echo out of Vancouver, who's just arrived, and we're idling our way into the entrance to Secret Cove so that we don't overtake the Echo. Hopefully he has a forward gear that works.
Doesn't seem like it.
So anyway, here it is. We're going to make our turn here and see what Secret Cove has to offer, and say hello to Scott, our one of our favorite proprietors of the marinas up here in British Columbia.